you join the FBI, you join the front line between order and chaos. And in today's world,
you know how easy it is to lose perspective. Identify these individuals and report back to me.
You ever surf anything like this?
I've surfed.
Yeah, but you ever surfed anything like this?
Welcome, brother.
They call me Bodhi.
Three crimes, three continents.
I think they're connected.
They're attempting something called the Ozaki Eight, a series of eight ordeals that honor the forces of nature.
So this is about enlightenment?
Exactly.
What are you doing here, Utah?
Maybe I'm chasing the Eight.
A man who pushes his boundaries ultimately finds them.
Come with us.
Now, you've been on the cover for what, 2 weeks?
They're using the money from the crimes to follow Ozaki's teachings.
We have to give more than we take.
There's a few billion dollars up there.
You're gonna steal it?
No. You're gonna give it back.
You've been undercover too long. What just went down was a crime.
People see what they want to see.
They think they're crusaders with a worthy cause.
What side are you on?
I need to get to Bodhi before the final ordeal. Otherwise, he's gone.
Bodhi, stop!
We're all gonna die. The only question is how.
The world has been so caught up with what he can do that no one has asked what he should do.